Big man, boss needs your help coaxing this stag back to the world tree. The boss needs your help, mind you. Not me, I'm doing great. Got a belly full of stag feed, living life, but yeah. Talk to him back at the round between rounds when you got a moment.
Look at that. Fancy a dip, Papa?
What was that? Did the lake just react to us destroying that crystal?
It will appear.
The lands of Vanaheim are certainly more alive than those in other realms. Perhaps it's glad you got rid of that crystal.
Seems like the pond still wants something. What if you threw a crystal in? It worked! Look, it gave us a gift in return. Oh wow, that equipment will prove useful. And crystal shards. I bet we'll get a reward for any we return to the pond.
That's handy. Good thing we collected all those crystals in the first place, eh? Another crystal for the pond.
Between me and Tyr, whatever. I guess I was the giant, huh?
Indeed, lad. That's the last of the missing schematics. I suspect you've got some new sword hilts in your future. Spring, time of rebirth, renewal.
Oh, I've missed the smell of those flowers. I'm sorry, kid. Just come back already.
Brothers, how did you manage to kill Garm anyway?
We killed him a few times, actually, but it didn't take. And I figured maybe the way to stop a soulless beast was to give it a soul. So I gave it the one I had on me.
I beg your pardon?
Fenrir, remember the light Father saw? The accidental magic I did when Fenrir died? That was part of Fenrir's soul going into my knife. So I figured that out. I just put Fenrir into Garm.
Clever one, lad! A gigantic hell beast with the soul of a loyal pup. Bloody brilliant!
We're back at the plains. Looks a lot nicer with the water flowing again. Mimir, we were talking about how Thor and Sif raised Magni and Modi, and you said they raised them brutally. What does that mean?
Oh, little brother. I know you didn't have an easy childhood, but you can't fathom how much worse it can get. Imagine learning discipline by having it thrashed into you time and again. That was Thor's approach, the same one Odin used on him. We'll just pick this up later.
Let's go!
Mimir, did you know Garm? How was he locked up to begin with?
Ah, Hell's feral sentinel. Well, believe it or not, Midgard was once bigger. Until Garm, then just a wee pup, got peckish.
He ate Midgard?
Only a few mountain ranges. And the fifth season that comes after winter but before spring. And a word for the feeling when you get so hungry, you stop being hungry.
You're messing with me.
I would never...
Mimir, can we get back to what you were saying about Magni and Modi's childhood? Or beat them up a lot?
Aye. A poisonous notion of manhood passed down through generations. A grim inheritance, leaving all of them the poorer.
Well, Sif doesn't drink anymore. Neither of them do.
I am quietly flabbergasted to hear it.
I get the sense it's more recent for him. But I know he loves his daughter.
I expect that's the explanation. That's enough for the time being. Unless my eyes deceive me, that seems to be the Stag of Summer.
Is it hot, or is it just my sizzling personality? Nah, it's you, Stag. Can we go already?
So this is where those tracks lay.
Huh. Drake fed here?
The creatures here aren't that big. Drake must have been constantly eating to survive out here.
Some sort of cage.
So it would seem.
Another painful growth removed from these lands, eh?
Return to the dragon's den.
Wouldn't you prefer to face forward rather than backward?
We already tried.
There were issues with Viscera.
Oh.
And there was a brief bit that I thought I might get used to it.
He did not.
How about yourself?
Do not.
Something of a dent in the dragon population of this crater.
I can already hear the difference. The prey animals. They're a lot less scared. Let's hope we have an easier time with the dragon that's got Birga pinned down. You can yell at me, if you want, for leaving.
And what would that accomplish?
Might make you feel better.
No. You didn't trust me enough to talk through your worries. That's a wound not easily mended.
I'm sorry.
You needn't be. The fault is mine. Vlad, I've been trying to envision how Thor and Sif came to be such better parents to Thrud than they were to Magni and Modi. Here's how I imagine it. Sif goes straight in hopes that raising a good daughter will redeem their past failures. Thor struggles. Maybe she gives him an ultimatum after some breaking point or other.
Like what he did to Modi, that night he found us.
Oh, that's a deft guess, lad. And if that ultimatum worked, well, good for them. Truly.
Mimir, how did they capture Garm in the first place?
That was Tyr's doing. He lured the beast somewhere safe and kept it distracted by lending his own arm to be gently chewed. Once the chains were on and the gate to Helheim was opened, Garm bit Tyr's arm clean off in retribution.
But Tyr's not missing an arm.
Well, he'll be back, eventually. He is
Smell
a very
that?
Risk.
Near a feeding ground.
It will be out hunting. We will return at night.
That crystal could use a dip in the pond, don't you think?
Mimir, when I was in Asgard, I saw Odin do something to some new Einherjar. He seemed kind of mindless until he cast a spell that restored their identity.
Aye, that was his habit, even when they were confined to Valhalla.
Wait. Be ready for combat.
Behind you, brother!
Take those Gavassir points off you. Sometimes I like to get gushed. Try to make heads or tails of them. About time I had something to do. Let's make something, then. You weren't thirsty for blood before. You will be now. Dane's legacy, as poisonous as the man himself. Need something special? Don't get killed in the meantime.
Mimir, not sure how to ask this. There are stories Odin told me, like how he lost his eye, where the details are different from stories you've told me. And I trust you, of course, but they don't seem like things he'd have a reason to lie about either.
One thing to remember about liars, lad, they lie. They do it on principle, no issue too big or too small. They lie about anything they can get away with and some things that they can't, just to demonstrate their power over reality. You must always bear that in mind.
Yeah!
Thing to worry about.
You worry?
Oh, never while you're around, oh warrior. Rippling muscle.
Three legendary weapons. You have a favorite, Father?
No. They are tools for specific tasks. A preference would be meaningless.
I like the axe.
I too like the axe. Another gathering of Sather.
You know what you have to do, brother. Release them.
You know how this goes, brother.
Alka! left leg!
Anything illuminating?
Another one! Left side!
Go!
Freya knows why.
Him.
Master Kratos, what an excellent job you've made of it.
I do not need your encouragement.
Oh, no. I've offended you. Oh, no.
I think you hurt his feelings.
Halcom! Behind you! Look out! It's heading back to its lair!
Huntresses claim to worship Skadi, but they kill just to kill. She would have never wanted that.
No. There is purpose here, even if we do not see it.
Outcome. Helga!
What was that?
Tremors. From the Earth. Or something else.
I never heard of tremors in Vanaheim.
Something is causing this.
Helga!
Four down.
Helga!
Watch your left!
One less Sather camp to worry about.
Learn anything?
Tremors. They come from beyond that gate.
Let's find a way around.
The autumnal stag.
Hey, how about you follow me back home? Fall, get it? Yeah? No? No.
No, a different one.
It's gonna blow! We're not going anywhere with that dragon around. Watch out! Watch your right! We gotta break the pillar!
Left leg!
Incoming! Bird will be back.
Found something else for the cleansing pond, eh? You've got a few crystals. Why not pay the pool a visit?
I know you see me.
I'm listening.
5 hours due north. 2 hours east. I said I would find this valley. A new home. After the Aesir destroyed mine.
So, what happened?
I cannot remember. I'm knowing that I wanted life.
Do you remember seeing anything that could help us find the other half of your hourglass?
There were 3 waterfalls. I remember wishing I could live near them.
Another spirit displaced by the Aesir.
Odin must have been really mad when Freya left him to do all this.
Odin was never going to stop. That's why he sent Thor here.
And what of Fae? Did she challenge Thor? Challenge Odin?
Who knows? The truth is waiting for us, brother.
Helga! Helga!
There we are. There must be a way across. Have we looked everywhere? Ugh!